Hello everyone, hope you are fine. Welcome to another video. In my this video I will show you how to show or hide the calendar notification content on the lock screen in Samsung device. So when any Samsung phone, if you want to show or hide the calendar notification content on the lock screen, I will tell you how you can do it. Watch complete video, follow all the steps, and if you are new to my channel, don't forget to hit the subscribe. Let's watch it.